Although we have no hardware to show you, we do have information to share about FM 104. FM 104 is the Avro Lancaster bomber that the British Columbia Aviation Museum has just acquired from the City of Toronto. This project will be the most extensive and the most expensive that the museum has ever taken on. FM 104 is a Mark 10 Avro Lancaster, a four-engined bomber. It was built in 1944 by Victory Aircraft Limited in Toronto, Ontario. In 1945, it was flown to England and stored at a maintenance unit, waiting to be assigned to an active service squadron. It never was. In June of that same year, 1945, it was flown back to Canada without ever seeing combat duty. Many of its following years with the RCAF were spent with search and rescue on Canada's East Coast. In 1966, it was retired. Shortly thereafter, it was mounted on a concrete plinth and put on display in a lakeshore park in Toronto. There it remained, exposed to the unforgiving Canadian weather for more than 30 years. In 1999, FM 104 was rescued by the Canadian Aerospace Museum. Eventually, it was put into storage where it remained until recently. The City of Toronto, then the new owner, decided after much deliberation to award this aircraft to the BC Aviation Museum. The museum is awaiting delivery of the many crates containing all the bits and pieces, then can begin the long, complicated job of putting this Lancaster back together again.